Hello students, let's work out the following problem. It says if y is equal to x to the power 4 plus 10 and x changes from 2 to 1.99, find the approximate change in y. So let's now move on to the solution. We are given that y is x to the power 4 plus 10. So dy by dx is equal to 4 into x to the power 3. Now since x changes from 2 to 1.99, we have x is equal to 2 and x plus delta x is equal to 1.99, right? So now since x is equal to 2, we have 2 plus delta x is equal to 1.99. So this implies delta x is equal to 1.99 minus 2, which is equal to minus 0.01, and delta x is dx. Now the approximate change in y is given by dy, which is dy by dx into dx. Now dy by dx is 4x cube into dx is minus 0.01. Now x is 2, so we have 4 into 2 cube into minus of 0.01. So this is equal to 4 into 8 into minus of 0.01, which is equal to minus of 0.32. Hence the approximate change in y is minus 0.32. So this completes the question and the session. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.